My name is Luke. I'm from Southern California. I came here because I was addicted to painkillers and benzos. My first experience here was kind of like a wave. It cleansed my body from a lot of bad things. It had a lot of bad toxins, a lot of bad spirits probably too. While I was doing my journey here, I was able to fall asleep on my own, which I haven't experienced in 2 years. I was able to eat without taking any drugs, which is the first thing I've experienced in 2 years also. When I wake up in the morning now, I'm not groggy. I feel great. I feel like I could tackle the day, do anything. On my other experiences, I talked to some of my ancestors and I got a lot of closure from things I talked to them about. I was also here for depression, for losing somebody close to me last year. And I was also able to talk to them while I did my experience. And that gave me a lot of closure.
I came here with my son who had a bad drug problem and watched him transform in front of my eyes. It was really one of the most wonderful experiences of my life to see that, you know, because I love my son so much and just wanted him to be healed from that and get out of that dark cycle he got caught up in. And almost like magic, it happened over a period of about 5 days. And I had the opportunity myself to also work with the medicine, you know, from a place of spiritual growth and spiritual cleansing. And it was a very, very, very rich experience for me personally, you know, changed my life dramatically.
I came here last week. I've been on SSRIs for like more than like 20 years for anxiety, depression, and like obsessive compulsive disorder, you know, thoughts. I came here, I was really scared, didn't know what to expect. And after like being here and like, you know, like talking to people and like, you know, just made me, you know, realize that like there is no such thing as fear.
I've done the counseling, I've done treatment for chemical use, I've done AA, I've done NA, I've tried all those things and I still found myself, you know, last month sitting down here going, what's the point? What is the point to my life? And I think I've just been so disconnected from who I am inside and who I think I need to be outside that what I didn't have when I came here was I didn't have any hope. I didn't have any belief that it could be different for me. And so I've been incredibly thankful for the insight that has come.
I came to the Iboga House because of a prescription drug addiction. And after a couple of days here, that was completely gone. All the addicted feelings were gone. And then I started working on myself. And I feel like I have a fresh mindset, a fresh outlook on life. I feel like when I get back, I'll be able to approach daily situations with a much clearer head, live my life in a better way.
Coming here was the best decision that I've ever made. We sit around the fire every night here and we just talk. Muganda talks a lot and we get to ask questions and he talks about living life and the art of living. And I really feel like that's what I'm going home with, is some real answers to that.
I came here to deal with depression and to try to get some answers about myself. And I got those answers. I believe in myself a lot more than I did before I got here. And I don't have depression right now, which has been the first time in a long time. I'd recommend it for anybody. I mean, with any sort of questions, you'll get answers. You'll feel a lot better when you leave here.
One of my own personal accomplishments was gaining control of my thoughts. And ever since then, I've just been the happiest person in my whole life.
Yoga and the traditional Bwiti ceremonies with Muganda have allowed me to experience something way more powerful and magical and true. True that life has the potential to be what you want it to be and you can be happy.
I feel like I'm finally at peace and I don't need to, you know, do anything to close off the emotions or feelings that I have now. I can just deal with everything as it comes. And if I could, you know, suggest this to anybody, I'd suggest it to anyone who needs help with anything in their life.
I was an opiate addict for 10 years. The first five were Oxycontin, and the next five were Suboxone. My mother brought me here. She told me about this place, and at that point, I was ready. I needed to get off the medicine. I came here and had a really intense detox, and I was a changed person. I went home and, you know, I functioned. I bathed every day. I didn't sleep all day. I could go to sleep at night. I was happy. And I started to realize I need a little bit more. So here I am a month later, I'm back. Last time my psycho-spiritual, my body really wasn't fully detoxed yet, so my mind wasn't clear. So I did another psycho-spiritual this time, and the Dina that went home the first time is not the Dina sitting here today. I'm complete now, I feel, and I dealt with so many issues as well as the drugs. I dealt with constant worrying, self-hate. And I remember the day after my psycho-spiritual, I woke up and I went. This was just such a turning point for me. I looked in the mirror at myself and I just smiled for the first time and loved myself completely. And I sat there for about an hour that morning and just cried tears of joy because I could really see who I was. And for my whole life, I just had this vision of what I was, and it was so inaccurate. And now I just know that life is so beautiful, and I know my purpose, and this place has given me more than I could have ever dreamed out of life.